You want to be a model. Difficult, but not impossible. Hello, I am Massimiliano Cori, I'm a fashion photographer, and I became, I started this career some years ago, which I love, but I became so passionate about photography because before I was a former model. I traveled the world, I had clients such as Armani, such as Dolce & Gabbana, Moschino, Valentino. I worked with the best brands and I had the privilege to meet this designer, be friends with them. And I'm here today to give you some advice how you can start the model career. It's not easy. It's something that requires some talent, some natural talent, which if you have is okay, if you don't have, there is nothing you can do. This kind of talent is have a good body, good proportions, beautiful face, long enough, especially for girls, that they usually start earlier and finish earlier. Men, they can start later and finish later. There are models that are 50 years old, even more, and they work a lot because they don't have a lot of competition around. So how you start this profession? Well, it depends. Usually, the easy way is to go to the local agency that you have in your city, to show up, have some nice photos shot from good photographer, and ask them to introduce you to the best agencies in Milan, which are Why Not, Fashion, Women Management if you are a girl, Major. So it's plenty. Next, Models, Elite, I can go forward with this. If they accept you, usually, they are interested, then you can start to make a deal. You need to understand that if some agency in Milan wants you, you need to be ready to travel and live as a model, which is very tough, because it requires you to travel a lot, to leave your friends and family for a long time and start your career having nothing secure. Usually majority of models, they don't make money. Majority of models, they just have experience of life, which is, I think, worth on a certain level. So be aware that you will get out of it at least a very good life experience. If you don't make money. Making money is difficult because there is a lot of competitions. The clients now, they don't pay as they used to pay before because there are so many models around available to shoot at any price. There are freelancers. So it's difficult to find clients that pay really good money if you are not established. But this is part of the game. You need to start somewhere. You cannot go to places like New York, Paris, that is already for established models, because in these places you don't get chances. There are big clients that they require supermodels. They have budget and they don't want to risk for some new faces. You have to go, on the contrary, in Milan to try yourself or usually you can also try to go to Asia, in particular to China, where the market is easier. But I think there the competition became higher also, because lately a lot of models understood that there is possibility to make money. My suggestion is to try Milan first and see how it goes. Be aware that every market is different. You can be right for some market and be not right for another market. you cannot work everywhere. The characteristics of models in every place are different. So maybe you are very good for some place, but you are not good for other places. Also, top models that are now established, they was rejected from model agencies. Maybe it's not the right time for you. Maybe you had to change your look, you had to grow a little if you are too young, or you will never get the chance. You don't know. But usually, if you are always rejected, it means that it's not for you. This is the pure truth. And it's useless to try and to want to do this kind of work if you don't have the characteristics. Because even if you find an agency that in the end they will take you, you're just losing time. For my opinion, you need to be a model if you can do a modeling career. If you can't, it's better you do something else, because you will lose time in your life. Or you do it locally to make some extra money, to do some local fashion show, these kind of things. For the rest, I wish you good luck. For now is all. If you have some question, I will be happy to answer you, give you some advice. If you like this video, please subscribe, put a like. If not, it's okay. Next time. Thank you very much.